हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू चैप्टर 3 डेवलपमेंटल जर्नी ऑफ सीड पार्ट 2। देर आर सो मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ सीड्स हियर, आई विल शो सम ऑफ सीड्स। दिस इज पॉपी सीड्स, दिस इज वॉलनट्स, this is bean, this is pigeon peas, this is wheat, this is gram, this is Brazil nuts. So write the names of 10 seeds in your notebooks. Now I will tell about seeds. Seeds are classified into 3 categories. Pulses, number 1 pulses, number 2 cereals, number 3 oil seeds. What is pulses? Seeds having broken into 2 equal halves but leaving no oily marks on a paper during rubbing are called pulses. What is cereals? The seeds which turned into broken pieces or powder are called or known as cereals. What is oil seeds? The seeds releasing oil while breaking into pieces or making paste or powder are known as oil seeds. So here you have learned 3 types of seeds: pulses, cereals, and oil seeds. Now we will do an activity. Collect seeds like bean, green gram, pigeon peas, gram, wheat, mazes. Perform the following experiments on seeds and then write conclusion. Number 1, break each different kind of seeds with a stone. Number 2, put aside the seed which has been broken in 2 equal halves. Number 3, separate the seeds which have got into powder form while breaking. Number 4, finally rub all the seeds that have broken in equal halves or got into powder on a piece of paper. Now you write in the table the name of the seeds according to their category they belong to. Seeds with 2 equal halves: green gram, pigeon peas, Bengal gram, peas. Seeds which have been broken into pieces or turned into powder form: wheat, maize, jowar, millet. Pieces or powder of seeds leaving oily spots on paper during rubbing: sesame, castor, groundnut, mustard. So I have written this for you. You will write this all in your workbook. Make a list of seeds. Write the name of seeds which you have seen. Seeds that you have seen. I have written some names of seeds that you have seen. Number 1, wheat. Number 2, millet. Number 3, paddy. Number 4, green gram. Number 5, field bean. Number 6, Bengal gram. Now, seeds that you have not seen. I have written here some names. First, maize. Second, bunty. Third, moth bean. Fourth, castor. Fifth, mustard. Sixth, kidney bean. Now, classify the seeds in the table given below. Cereals: millet, maize, wheat, bunty, jowar. They fall in the category of cereals. Pulses: green gram, Bengal gram, field bean, moth bean. They fall in the category of pulses. Next, oil seeds: sesame, castor, mustard. They fall in the category of oil seeds. These all you have to write in your workbook. Here are some list of seeds that split into two equal halves after breaking. Bitter gourd, castor, chickpea, mango seed, neem seed, papaya seed, tamarind. They split into two equal halves. Seeds which can be split into two equal halves are known as dicot seeds. So these are all dicot seeds. Now, some seeds, some list of seeds that converted into many small pieces or powder form after breaking. So seeds converted into many small pieces or powder form after breaking. Rice, wheat, maize, barley, millet, bajra. They cannot be split into two equal halves are known as monocot seeds. So, seed which cannot be split into two equal halves and seeds converted into many small pieces or powder form after breaking are known as monocot seeds. These all are monocot seeds. Okay, now next, here some examples of monocot seeds: wheat, bajra, maize and rice. These all are monocot seeds. Pigeon peas, mustard, tamarind, ribbed gourd. These all are dicot seeds. These all you will write in your workbook. Now, here is an activity for you. Take 2-3 monocot and dicot seeds. First, then second, sow the seeds in a teacup, plastic bag or open space around your house or school. Number 3, see that they are exposed to sunlight. Number 4, water the plants timely. Number 5, observe them daily. Do this activity and then, according to your observation, answer the following questions. First question, write the names of the seeds which have sprouted first. Second question, which seeds have grown by the fifth day? Third question, which seed has grown the tallest? Fourth question, which seeds were the first to sprout bearing two leaves? You have to collect 2-3 seeds from the nearest nursery. Sow them and observe what happens. You have to do this yourselves and write the answers according to your observation. Here you will draw the picture of germinating seeds. Diagram already here drawn. First you will draw a small seed from the diagram. Then second small seed with root. And then last full grown plant. Now next, what is your idea if a mango fruit develops on climber of God? What is your idea if a mango fruit develops on climber of God? Imagine. My answer is, mango is not a climber or creeper. It is a big tree. So, it is just a hypothetical question. Second, if there were no seeds in the world, what do you think would happen? If there is no seed in the world, there would be no tree or plants. So balance of atmosphere would be lost and no other life would also be possible. So if there is no seed in the world, there would be no tree or plants. So balance of atmosphere would be lost and no other life would also be possible. These all are MCQs. Number 1, choose the correct alternative from those given below each question and write its index letter in the box provided against each question. First, that is, which of the following is a monocot seed? Answer is B. B means wheat. Second, which of the following is a dicot seed? Answer is C. That means P. Number 3, which of the following is a pulse? Answer is B. That means Indian bean. Number 4, Which of the following is a cereal? Answer is A. That means jowar. Number 5. Which of the following factors is not required by a seed to germinate? That is D. That means buds. Now fill in the blanks with the appropriate words. Number 1. The seeds which break into two equal halves are called dicot seeds. Number 2. Wheat, millet, bajra, jowar and banti, etc. are collectively called cereals. Number 3. Green gram, Bengal gram, peas, etc. are collectively called pulses. Number 4. Seeds require air, water and sunlight for germination. Number 5. Sesame, castor and groundnut, etc. are collectively called oil seeds. Make a tick mark against a true statement and a cross against a false statement. Number 1. Mango seed is called the stone of mango. This is right. Number 2. Seeds grow and come out of the ground. This is right. Number 3. Maize, jowar and cereal are cereals. This is also right. Again I am telling, maize, jowar are cereals. This is right. Number 4. Seeds are of two types, monocot and dicot. This is also right. Number 5. Bottle gourd grows on a climber. This is also right. So, note homework from this lesson. Number 1, all question answers from question number 1 to 11 from workbook, page number 29 to 34, are to be done in workbook. I am repeating question number 1 to 11 from workbook, page number 29 to 34. Are to be done in workbook. I have given all answers here in this video. Find out and complete the workbook. Submit it by Saturday. So today I have completed chapter 3, Developmental Journey of Seeds. See you again in the next class.